looks like they're attacking California again with the directed energy weapons. I wouldn't be surprised. Definitely last time it's directed energy weapons, but little fires going off. Saying it's collapsed power lines, but I've seen the maps and there's fires all over, like way spread apart. Can't be just one power line.